This is the face of happiness, of brotherly love, and of grit.
Some people like keep it in so much, like, you never see them smile, they never laugh.
Caden Abbott loves sports.
His past doesn't define him on the field or on the court.
But he loves his siblings more. Every day, he sets the example of what a big brother should be.
I'm most proud that he's always stuck to being himself.
Because for years, the strength of the smile on his face was all he had.
Go for what you want. Don't, like, hold back and, like, wait for somebody else to do it.
Caden is a survivor. His father beat him for years, Caden often volunteering to take the brunt of the beatings to protect his little brother. Caden took the stand in his father's trial in 2014 at just 9 years old, all while trying to live a normal life as a kid. Today, you'll often find Caden here.
It felt like a big achievement to be able to, like, come here and, like, make a difference.
While most kids were at home with their faces in their phones or TV screens, Caden spent his spring break lobbying lawmakers through letters and in person at the state capitol to reform DCFS.
The lady said that we should be lucky because we were only getting abused every other weekend instead of every day like some other kids.
He's determined. He's determined to change a system that almost failed him.
But Caden wants more than new legislation and accountability. He wants to be a face. A face of a problem few are willing to talk about.
Some kids, it'll be happening and they won't say anything and they'll just, like, keep quiet. And people need to, like, speak up.
Caden's organization, Give It a Face, is still in its beginning stages, but he plans to continue to face his past so other kids can find the same smiles in their future.
Don't keep it locked up inside or just keep it quiet. You need to tell someone and get, like, try to get help.
In Springfield, Darren Mullen, WAND News.